An Oklahoma farmer helps bust a major meth ring. It all happened in Cotton County. Investigators say the farmer smelled a strange odor and called 911. When deputies got to the scene, this is what they found: dozens of coffee filters filled with drugs. In all, more than $100,000 worth of meth was taken off the streets.
$100 a gram, $130, that's $13,000 in one coffee filter.
Investigators say this is one of the largest busts Cotton County has ever seen. They arrested five people.